Take one pint of water. Add half a pound of sugar. The juice of 8 lemons. The zest of 1/2 lemon. Pour the water from one jug, then into the other several times. Strain through a clean napkin. Grandmother, the alchemist, you spun gold out of this hard life. Conjured beauty from the things left behind. Found healing where it did not live. Discovered the antidote in your own kitchen. Broke the curse with your own two hands. You passed these instructions down to your daughter, who then passed it down to her daughter.
Not after me.